Now, children, when the time comes for your confession, there is nothing to be frightened of. But you have to tell the priest everything, or he won't be able to absolve you. He won't be able to forgive you. And God knows when you are hiding something. So that's why, children, you have to tell the truth. You have to tell the whole truth. Because God knows all.
What if the priest tells your parents?
The priest is like a doctor. He has promised never to tell anyone. Ah, those must be the robes.
Yay! Oh, don't get too excited.
Easy.
Reese?
I'm
not wearing that. That's for girls.
Claudia?
Thank you.
Sam? Jacob.
Jacob?
That's for girls.
Jacob?
That. I'm not gonna wear that stupid dress.
It's not a dress, it's a robe.
Okay, a robe? That looks like a dress.
Oh, come on, it's not that bad.
It's okay for you. It's nicer with your bike.
You've got to get a new bike, Sam. I mean, how long are you going to go with your sister's old bike?
Collins Field.
Then you go around. Are you coming or what?
Can't have been a truck. Definitely. Something smaller. Old lady? 20 miles per hour?
Have to go to that stupid confession.
He invented confession. Stupid.
I mean, what's the point of it? I'm just going to do the same thing again next week.
Then you can go again and get absolved. I guess.
That's kind of stupid. Oh, cool.
You have to kneel.
Receive the body of Christ. Amen.
Now, do you mean one?
Receive the body of Christ. Amen.
Hey, that's unfair.
What if the priest hasn't washed his hands and he touches your tongue?
What if the priest has shit on his fingers?
Do you know what you're about to confess?
I don't know.
lived as my mum says.
Locked back in the closet again yesterday.
You?
I deny. You mean you haven't got anything to confess?
Well, I won't be a real Catholic if I can't be absolved.
You're too good sometimes. I'll think of something.
Swearing, lying. What?
Stinky cow.
Come on, Sam.
You can do better than that. A fat stinky cow.
That's not a sin. I always call my sister like that.
No, I don't know.
In 2 days, it's like you never did it anyway.
But what then?
I know. It's perfect.
Well?
It looks like a dead man.
Yeah.
Sam?
Come on. Stop being such a wimp.
Wait.
It was an accident.
Three people were killed today in a tragic accident between Hatton and Telford. The car crash that happened this afternoon took the lives of a young couple and their 7-year-old daughter. The accident may have been caused by a wild animal crossing the road.
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Sam.
Sam.
They will find out.
Do you want to go to prison?
Listen to me, Sam. If you tell
anyone... What's going on, boys? Is everything all right, Sam?
Sam doesn't feel well.
If you don't feel well, you can go home. Jacob?
After dinner, by the tree.
Thank you.
Amen. Collins' scarecrow's gone missing. Boy needs a haircut.
My dad knows.
What are you talking about? Did you tell them?
They know what we did.
We didn't do anything.
They died. They all died.
It was an accident.
It wasn't.
It's not our fault. It was an accident.
They know. Everyone knows.
No one knows anything.
God knows.
Listen to me, Sam. I promise you. No one knows anything. It's like nothing ever happened, okay?
We let her die.
Okay, then. If you really want that, if you really want to go to jail,
go then. Tell the priest. Tell the whole world what you did.
You did it too.
I did it.
I did it for you.
You're the one who needed it.
I didn't want to hurt anyone.
It wasn't for you and your stupid confession.
It's not my fault.
Listen to me, Sam.
If you just do as
I
say.
It's not my fault.
Sam, why are you here so early?
I want to confess.
But we're not starting till one. All right.
In there. Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. This is my first confession.
Go on. Yes.
I never do as my mum says, and I lock Becky in the closet.
It's all right. It's all right, Sam. It's all right. I absolve you from your sins. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Deinde ego te absolvo, apecatis tuis in nomine.